Welcome to IAS at Speed of Light, and this is going to be our lecture number 4 in the series of Indian Geography Mnemonics. Last time we have covered till Indian wetlands which have been made by the Ramsar Conventions, and today our topic would be to start with national parks in India. We will cover the important national parks, and also then we will move to the minerals and the agriculture part. So let's start with the national parks in India. The first national park which we are going to talk about is Enchi National Park, and it is in the state of Karnataka. For Karnataka, we already have the picture of Rahul Dravid, and from Enchi we get Antakshari. Antakshari is a play in which people sing a song from the alphabet they get. So Enchi, it becomes Antakshari. Enchi, it becomes Antakshari. So you can see in this picture also, Rahul Dravid was invited to play Antakshari. So you have to see that image when Rahul Dravid is going to the Antakshari and playing it. He's singing songs from the alphabet what he's getting. So Enchi National Park is in state of Karnataka. Enchi is Antakshari and Karnataka is Rahul Dravid. So Rahul Dravid going to the show where he plays Antakshari. See that vivid, colorful image, live image, right? Second national park is Balfakram. Balfakram, it is in the state of Meghalaya. From Balfakram we get Parakram, right? It sounds like that. Fakram is Parakram. Parakram is an Hindi word which means courage. Okay, and the image for Meghalaya for us is clouds. From Meg we get clouds. So those who show Parakram in the battlefield, they go to the clouds after dying. What it means is they go to the heaven. So those who show Parakram or Bal plus Farakram, so it becomes Bal is your strength, power, and Farakram is courage. So Bal plus Farakram, those who show in the battlefield, those soldiers, they go to the clouds, that is heaven or Meghalaya. This is also the land of perpetual winds and land of splits. This national park is also known as the land of perpetual winds and land of splits. Okay. Let's move to the third national park, and it is Bandhavgarh National Park in Madhya Pradesh. So from Bandhav, Dhav, we get Dhawan, Shikhar Dhawan. Shikhar Dhawan is a very famous Indian cricket player. So Bandhav, Dhav, we get Dhawan, Shikhar Dhawan. And our picture from Madhya Pradesh is Digvijay Singh. So Shikhar Dhawan going on for campaign for Digvijay Singh. So he promote Digvijay Singh by going into the campaigns for Digvijay Singh. So again, if you see here, what we are trying to do is we are looking for an image which suits that particular word, and that image we already have in our permanent memory. Like when we talk about Bandhavgarh, we don't have an image, right? Similarly for Balfakram, which was in the state of Meghalaya. For Meghalaya, yes, we do have an image, so it's easy for us. But for Balfakram, we have to get an image. And Balfakram is, if we convert it to courage, Parakram, then it becomes easy for us to link it with the Meghalaya. So Bandhavgarh, Dhav is Dhawan, and Shikhar Dhawan. So Shikhar Dhawan going on campaign for Digvijay Singh. Again, you go by the words, you have to be in your imaginative world, right? You have to view that complete world which you create around you, okay? Fourth national park is Bandipur National Park. So Bandi, we get Bandhi or prisoner. Bandi is Bandhi or prisoner. Bandi is again a Hindi word. So Bandi, from we get Bandi, we get Bandhi. A man who is in prison, so prisoner. So Rahul Dravid do a lot for the Bandhi people or for the prisoners. So see here, Rahul Dravid going to a jail, and in jail he is doing a lot of good activities for the prisoners there. Betla National Park is in the state of Jharkhand. So Betla, from Betla we get bat la, that means bring the bat, okay, bring the cricket bat. For what purpose? To cut the jhadis or to cut the plants. And for us, jhadi is Jharkhand. Black Buck National Park, it's in Gujarat. Black buck, from black buck we get black belt. Now see the difference here. Black buck, if I say, our mind doesn't say anything, it doesn't, it becomes blank. So, but when we convert this black buck into a black belt, yes, we have a picture of black belt in our mind. The moment I say black belt, the picture of black belt comes in front of us. So Narendra Modi always speak in rallies, election rallies, after wearing black belt. Now see that picture where Narendra Modi has put up a black belt while he was giving a speech in the national rally. Buxar, it is a national park in the state of West Bengal. So from Buxar we get Bua. Okay, so Bua, actually it is a Hindi word. Bua is a relative who is the sister of your father. Okay, so the father's sister in North India we call Bua. So Bua, Mamata Banerjee is also famously known as Bua. Many people call her Didi. Okay, so Mamata Banerjee is known as Didi, but she is also known by the name of Bua. So see yourself when you're talking with people and they are referring Mamata Banerjee as Bua Bua, then you get surprised like what they are doing. But that is how like Mamata Banerjee is also known by the name of Bua. See here, another thing is this is completely imaginative thing. It has nothing to do with logic. Okay, so we are not playing with logic here. We are playing with the pictures. We are playing with our imaginative mind, right? And as we have told you, it is Einstein who said like logic will take you only from A to Z. It cannot go beyond that. But imagination is something which will take you everywhere. Okay, so Bua, Buxar, it becomes Bua, and from Bua we get West Bengal. Okay, Mamata Banerjee or West Bengal. Campbell, from Campbell we get camp. Okay, the first word camp. Now camp, we have a picture in front of us. So in tourist camps, the sale of nicotine should be restricted. So see yourself, you're going for campaigning and you put up a camp there, but there were so many illegal activities which were going there. So you thought like the sale of nicotines or the drugs should be restricted in tourist camps. So Nicobar, we already have a picture of nicotine, that is cigarette. So Campbell, if we relate it with Nicobar, right, that is camp, if we relate it to nicotine, we get this particular link. Ninth national park is Chandoli, okay, and it is in the state of Maharashtra. Now what is our picture of Maharashtra? It is Sachin Tendulkar. Chandoli, we get from Dolly, we get doll. And Sachin Tendulkar likes playing with dolls. Okay, now you see Sachin Tendulkar and he's playing with lot of dolls, and he is behaving like kid because no one, like no adult, you like to play with dolls. But yes, Sachin Tendulkar is a different being and he likes playing with dolls. Dashi Gam in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. From Dachi we get Chachi. Chachi is again a relation. Chachi is the wife of your uncle, or uncle means here the father's brother. Okay, so Chachi becomes the wife of your father's brother. Okay, so just now you have to see your own Chachi here. Okay, you have to see your own Chachi, and your Chachi went to the boat and stole one hanger from there, hanger from which we tie our clothes, we hang our clothes in the almirahs. So your Chachi went to the boat and slowly she stole one hanger from there. But yes, and some people like this. And normally in North India, you'll find so many different kind of relatives. So it's not easy for us. It's not difficult for us to imagine like this. So your chachi went to the boat. Chachi, you remember? She's the wife of your father's brother. Okay. So chachi went to the boat and stole one hanger from there. So from chachi, we get dachi. Dachi Gam, Dachi Chachi, Jammu and Kashmir, our boat, our picture is boat, and hangar is hangul. Okay, hangul is the endangered species which is found particularly in this national park. So, Dachi Gam, we are relating to two things. Dachi is Chachi, she went to the boat and stole one hangar. So, hangar is hangul. Hangul is the endangered species. 11th is the desert national park. Okay, now it is not difficult to find, like to see which state does it belongs. It belongs to Rajasthan, right? So this is the park where we have found the fossils of dinosaurs, right? And also the great Indian bustard. So from great Indian bustard we get great Indian bastard. Okay, from great Indian bustard we get great Indian bastard. So only great Indian bastards roam around in deserts. So only bastards can roam around in desert. No intelligent people will go to the desert to roam around. Only the great bastards, they will roam around the desert and also run before Kachha. Kachha is your underwear. Okay, so this is Gulf of Kutch. So Gulf of Kutch becomes Kachha. From Kutch we get Kachha. Okay, so Great Indian bustard we becomes Great Indian bastard. Now see a mage with a Great Indian bastard. He's roaming around in desert and also running behind Kachha. Okay, so running behind Kachha. So from Kachha we get Gulf of Kutch. 12th national park is Dibru. Right, Dibru Shaikhova, it is in the state of Assam. Now see how difficult it is actually if I go by the normal ways to remember these things, but now it's very easy for me because I already have the image of Assam, that is T for us, and Dibru it becomes Damru. This is Damru, right? It's again an instrument which we used to play, Damru. And Shekhova, it becomes Sheravat. Shekhova, Sheravat, Malika, Sheravat. So Malika Sheravat uses Damru for two purpose, right? One is to drink tea. So see yourself where Malika Sheravat is drinking tea in the Damru. And second is he used to play with a toy which is white winged wood duck. So you see a duck, okay? Toy duck which is made up of wood and white wings. So white winged wood duck is the endangered species which is very particular to this national park, that is Dibru Shaikhova National Park in the state of Assam. Dundhwa National Park. So from Dundhwa we get Doodh. Doodh is milk. Dundhwa is Doodh. Doodh is milk. And UP, it is Mulayam Singh Yadav. You see yourself where Mulayam Singh Yadav takes bath of milk. So can you see that from above, like people, they are flowing milk over Mulayam Singh Yadav. Now just close your eyes. We will have a quick recap. You know, close your eyes. You should not look into the screen now. I would say the name of the national park, Anshi National Park. Anshi, Antakshari. Who went to Antakshari? Rahul Dravid, that is Karnataka. Balfakram, Fakram, Parakram. What happens if you show Parakram? You go to clouds. Yes, Meghalaya. Third national park, Bandhavgarh. Bandhav, Dhav, Dhav, Dhavan, Shikhar Dhavan. What Shikhar Dhavan do? Goes for campaign for Digvijay Singh, that is Madhya Pradesh. Bandipur, Bandi is bandhi or prisoner. So who do a lot of activities for prisoner? Who was going to the jail? It was Rahul Dravid, that is Karnataka. Batla, Batla. For what purpose you want to bring the bat? To cut the jhadis. Okay, so Jharkhand. Black Buck National Park. Black Buck, Black Belt. Who was wearing black belt? Narendra Modi. It's very easy. Buksa, Bua. Whom we used to call Bua? Mamata Banerjee. West Bengal. Camp Bell. Camp. What should not be there in camp? Tourist camps? Yes, the sale of nicotines. And please don't look into the screen now. You have to close your eyes and then you don't worry. Your mind has remembered it. You have to twist your mind. See, you cannot forget now. If I say the tributaries of Ganga, you cannot forget. Your mind will straight away say it is Ram Ganga, then Gomati, then Ghagra, then Gandak, then Kosi, then Tamsa, then Son, then Panpan. So our mind will not forget it. Believe me, believe yourself now. So don't look into a screen, just listen to the word what I'm saying. Campbell, camp. So what was stated in camp? Nicotine. So Campbell is in Nicobar. Chan Dolly. Dolly? Doll? Who likes playing with doll? Sachin Tendulkar. Dachi Gum. Dachi? Chachi. What your chachi did? She went to the boat and stole one hanger. So, Jammu and Kashmir and Hangul. Desert National Park. Who roam around in the Desert National Park? It is Great Indian Bastards. Okay? And what other thing these Great Indian Bastards do? They run behind Kachha. That is your underwear. Okay? So, Desert National Park, it is in Rajasthan. Famous for its Great Indian Bustard, and also Great Indian Bustards are found in Gulf of Kutch. Dibru Sheikhova. Dibru Damru. Who was playing with Damru? Malika Sheravat. Shekhawat Sheikhova. From Sheikhova it becomes Sheravat. And he used for two purposes. Damru, he used to drink tea on Damru with Damru. And another thing is, he used to play with a special toy here. Wood duck. A white wing wood duck. Dundhwa National Park. Dundhwa. Dood. Who was taking bath with Dood? Mulayam Singh Yadav. That is UP. Okay, let's go ahead. Iravikulam National Park. From Iravikulam, Kulam, we get Kolam. Okay, so in one column, Anna Hazare wrote about the benefits of eating Kerala or Karela. Wrote about the benefits of eating Karela. So, why we have put Anna Hazare is the highest South Indian peak, Anna Mudi. From Anna Mudi, we get Anna Hazare. It falls in this national park, which is Iravikulam. Kulam becomes column. Who was writing a column in the newspaper regarding the benefits of Karela, eating Karela? Galathea National Park, it is in Nicobar Islands. From Gala, we get Gala or throat. Gala is an Hindi word for throat. Okay, so people who take nicotine, they suffer from throat cancer, and this is very obvious, but still people cannot leave it. Okay, so Galathea National Park, Gala, it becomes Gala or our throat. And what happens with Gala if you take nicotine? You develop cancer, throat cancer. So Galathea National Park is in Nicobar Islands. Gir National Park is in Gujarat. Girna is again a Hindi word which means falling, right? Gir is Girna, which is falling. So seeing Narendra Modi, even lions start falling. So see an image where Narendra Modi is standing and the tiger or the lion who is in front of him, he falls because seeing the power of Narendra Modi. So seeing Narendra Modi, even lions starts falling. So Gir National Park, Gir is Girna, that is falling. Gir National Park is in Gujarat. Our picture for Gujarat is Narendra Modi, and it is famous for its Asian lions. Gorumura National Park. From Goru we get Gore. Gore is fear in color, right? So Gore Mara. Gore Mara. Killing the white people or killing the Gore people, right? So killing white Britishers during freedom movement. Gore Mara, like killing the white Britishers. So see yourself now, Mamata Banerjee is sitting on a rhino, okay? And then he used to fought with the Britishers and killing white people during freedom movement. So Gore Mara, killing of white people, it is in the state of West Bengal, that is Mamata Banerjee, and is famous for one horn, not one horn, rhinos. Okay, next national park, it is Govind Pashu National Park, which is in the state of Uttarakhand. Now what is our image for Uttarakhand? It is temple. Okay, so Govind, which is the name of Lord Krishna also, used to play with his favorite Pashu, and we all know Lord Krishna used to love cows. Okay, so used to play with his favorite Pashu cow in the temple. Okay, so just see a picture where Lord Krishna playing with a cow in the temple. So Govind Pashu National Park is in temple, that is Uttarakhand. Great Himalayan National Park, it is in Himachal Pradesh. So HP laptops, HP is HP laptop for us, Himachal Pradesh, works even on the height of Great Himalayas. So you have taken your laptop to the Great Himalayas, and there also it was working. Another thing which we remembered with HP regarding the height only, if you can remember, it was Chandratal, and your laptop was working in Chandra also. We saw Chandratal was one of the wetlands in the state of Himachal Pradesh. So Great Himalayan National Park, it is Himachal Pradesh. Gugamal. So Gugamal is in the state of Maharashtra. From Guga, we get Gunga. Gunga is a Hindi word, who is a person who cannot speak. So we call him Gunga. So when Sachin Tendulkar was a kid, he was a Gunga, or he could not speak, but later he got cured with the help of medicines. So Sachin Tendulkar was a Gunga. Just see yourself now, Sachin Tendulkar in his childhood, he cannot speak because he was a Gunga. So Gugamal National Park, that is Gunga, cannot speak. It is in Maharashtra, or Sachin Tendulkar. Marine National Park, Gulf of Kutch. So now we define one thing. Whenever I will say marine is, we somehow get an idea like it's something has to do with water, marine. So pool, a swimming pool would be our picture for marine. So whenever we will talk marine, we will talk about a swimming pool. So Marine National Park, it is in Gulf of Kutch. So inside water pool, so our marine is water pool, wearing of kacha is not allowed. Okay, so you cannot go inside the swimming pool with your kacha, and what you have to wear, then you have to think yourself how you have to go inside the water pool. So Marine National Park, marine is something related with water, or for us it will be a swimming pool, and it is in Gulf of Kutch. So Gulf of Kutch, from Kutch, it is kacha. Kacha is your underwear. So wearing of kacha is not allowed. There is another Marine National Park in Gulf of Mannar, okay, which is in Tamil Nadu. So Mannade, for Mannar, our image will be of Mannade. Mannade is a famous singer, a very famous singer. He is Mannade, you can see his image also, is a very famous singer. So to watch Mannade singing, Rajinikanth come day, and he entered into Mannade house. He thought one day like, okay, let me listen to Mannade. I've heard like he sings really well. So he went into the home of Mannade, and then Mannade was relaxing in his pool and singing the song. So Mannade, Mannar, is Marine National Park, that is swimming pool, and Rajinikanth, that is Tamil Nadu. So Marine National Park, Gulf of Mannar, is in the state of Tamil Nadu. Hemis National Park. From Hemis, we get Hey Miss. Okay, we normally say Hey Miss, what you are doing, Hey Mister, what you are doing. So Hey Miss is Hey Miss. So one day you were traveling in the boat, and suddenly you said to the girl who was sitting with you, Hey Miss, see that snow leopard, what that snow leopard is doing in the lake, right? So Hey Miss is in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, that is Bode, and it is famous for its snow leopard. Indira Gandhi National Park, Tamil Nadu. During Indira Gandhi time, when she was in power, Rajnikanth was given the work to make national parks safe from poachers. So, Indira Gandhi National Park, during Indira Gandhi time, you have the picture of Indira Gandhi with you. So, Indira Gandhi, close your eyes. Indira Gandhi, what she did was she appointed Rajnikanth to save. To make national parks safe from different poachers. So, Indira Gandhi National Park, Rajnikanth, it is Tamil Nadu. Natangi National Park, it is in Nagaland. From Natangi, we get Nautanki. Nautanki means drama. And you might have seen the recent movie, Nautanki Sala also, which starred Ayushman Khurana. So, Naga sadhus organize various Nautankis to engage people with them. Okay. So, if you go to Kumbh Mela, you will see, you will find various Naga sadhus, they are doing different kind of Nautankis, which means drama. Nautanki is again a Hindi word. So, Nautanki, drama. To engage people with him. So, Nautanki, we are relating it with Naga land or Naga sadhus. Kalesar National Park. Kalesar, if we divide it, we bifurcate it, it becomes Kalasar or Black Hat. Kala is a Hindi word which stands for black, color black, and Sar is head. Okay, so Kalasar, it becomes Black Hat. It is in the state of Chandigarh, and our image for Chandigarh is Chandi Mata. And Chandi Mata, yes, Chandi Mata has Durga Mata, Kali Mata. She has Black Hat. Okay, so see yourself in standing in front of Kali Mata, and Kali Mata is having Black Head or Kalasar. Kalasar is in the state of Chandigarh. Kanha National Park. Kanha is another name of Lord Krishna, and when we play Lord Krishna in the form when he was a kid, so we call him Kanha. So Kanha goes to eat makhan to Digvijay Singh house, but you know what Digvijay Singh did. He refused to give him makhan. He even refused to give makhan to Lord Krishna. So, Kanha National Park. And what Kanha did? He went to the house of Digvijay Singh. But Digvijay Singh refused to give him makhan. Makhan is butter. Okay? So, we all know that Lord Krishna liked to eat makhan. A lot of makhan. And she used to go to the houses to stole it. Okay? Kanger National Park. Chhattisgarh. Kanger, from Kanger it becomes Kangan. Kangan is a Hindi word for these bangles, beautiful bangles which a woman used to wear. So Chhattisgarh, our image for Chhattisgarh is, if you remember, Chhattis is 36, which means mug. So our image for Chhattisgarh is a mug. Imagine a mug made up of beautiful Kangans. So see that image, close your eyes, see that image of mug which is made up of beautiful kangans. Kaziranga National Park. Kazi becomes Kazi. Kazi, it is Kazi, that is Islamic leader, the spiritual leaders of Musliman people or the Islamic people in mosque. So Kazi used to drink tea in the morning, and then they go on one-horned rhinos to punish people who don't follow law. So, firstly, the image of a Qazi, a Muslim religious leader. He wake up in the morning and he used to drink tea. And after drinking tea, he has one-horned rhino. So he sits on that rhino and then he punish people who don't follow the laws, Islamic laws. So Kazi, T, Assam, and one horned rhino. So Kaziranga National Park is famous for one horned rhinos. One more person actually Just now we discussed that person also traveled on Rhino, right? And what she did, she was Mamata Banerjee, and she went on the Rhino to fight with the Britishers and kill white people. Gore Mara National Park was in West Bengal, famous for rhinos. So that is how, see, this picture techniques, it works. 31st National Park, it is Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park in Andaman. Marine, so once we hear marine, it is swimming pool for us. Swimming pool. Marine is swimming pool. So Mahatma Gandhi, one day he was calmly sitting in the swimming pool, and suddenly some people started throwing andas, or anda, that is egg, on Gandhiji. But Gandhiji was still sitting calmly. So Gandhiji was in such a state that the two sides, that is the good part or the bad part, it doesn't affect the mind of such Mahapurush who always remain in one state, a neutral state, which doesn't have to do anything with the good or bad. They are the just observers of the things, what is happening around them. So Gandhiji was such a Mahapurush who used to be in that neutral state, in that state of bliss, actually, where you don't feel the pain or you don't feel the gain. Okay? So Gandhiji was sitting in that swimming pool, and people were throwing eggs on Gandhiji. Eggs is anda. But still, he was very calm. So Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park, Mahatma Gandhi was sitting in the swimming pool, is in which state? Andaman. From anda we get Andaman. Okay, Manas National Park. From Manas we get Mans. Mans is meat. Mas, right? In Hindi we write mas. Mas and machli, okay, non-vegetarian food. So Manas becomes mas or meat. Now some tea companies these days, they have started mixing mass, that is meat, into the tea. So see yourself when you went to buy a tea, and the tea seller, he told you like, this tea is having mass, okay, that is meat. So mass, we are letting it with tea. Tea is Assam, mass is Manas National Park. Maniketan, Shola National Park, Kerala. From Shola, we get Sholay, the favorite movie Sholay. Okay, so in Sholay movie, Gabba Singh asked Kalia to eat Karelas for his failures, as he failed to defeat Jay and Viru, who were Dhamendra and Amitabh Bachchan in the movie. So Gabba Singh asking Kalia to eat lot of karela. See that picture. Okay, Gabba Singh saying to Kalia, you have to eat all these karelas, otherwise I will not spare you. So Sholay or Shola, right? Shola National Park, Maniketan Shola National Park is in the state of Kerala. Middle Button National Park is in Andaman, right? Middle button of your shirt. You can see you're wearing a shirt. The middle button of your shirt suddenly change into anda. Okay, so middle button of your shirt suddenly change into anda. So Middle Button National Park is in Andaman. Andaman is a union territory. So please don't, whenever I'm saying union territory or state, like sometime I keep saying union territory is also a state. Okay, so you don't go into that, just focus on the pictures. We will understand the concept of how we got union territories and states when we will be studying the political conceptual part. Bhagwan Mahavir National Park. Okay, Bhagwan Mahavir, you all have the image of Bhagwan Mahavir in front of you. Okay, the Jain people worship Mahavir Bhagwan. So a big temple of Mahavir on Goa beach. Just see a big temple of Mahavir, right? Mahavir doing meditation, sitting in his position of meditation. And that temple, that's a big statue you see of Mahavir, and that is on the beach of Goa. So Mahavir National Park is in Goa. Mauling National Park is in Arunachal Pradesh. So from Mauling we get Bauling. Okay, this is Bauling. I think all of you played in malls and other places. So Mauling becomes Bauling. So Arun Jaitley likes doing bowling in malls. So imagine now, Arun Jaitley, he went to a mall and he was bowling. So Mauling becomes Bauling. We are linking it with Arunachal Pradesh or Arun Jaitley. Mount Harriet National Park. Harriet, it becomes Carrot. Carrot. Okay, Harriet becomes Carrot. So in Anda Curry, inclusion of carrot is must. So see yourself, your one friend has prepared the dish of Anda Curry, but then you told him like, yeah, please add carrot also in this, otherwise it will not taste good. So carrot, we are linking it with Anda Curry, or Anda is Andaman Nicobar or egg. Anda is egg. Mudumulai National Park. Mudumulai becomes Ras Malai. Madhu Malai, it becomes Ras Malai. Rajinikanth eat 1 kg of Ras Malai at a time. Right? So see yourself, where Rajinikanth eating a lot of Ras Malais. So Madhu Malai, it becomes Ras Malai National Park, or Madhu Malai National Park. It is in the state of Tamil Nadu. Mukruti. From Mukruti we get Murti or idol. Idol of a god. Rajinikanth fans have made his murti and used to worship him. Yes, we come across these things where some fans, they have made the temple of Rajinikanth, and one idol or one murti of Rajinikanth is placed there and they used to worship that idol or murti. So from murti we are linking it with Rajinikanth. So Kumurti, Mukruti, it becomes Tamil Nadu. It is in the state of Tamil Nadu. Murunal National Park is in the state of Mizoram. From Murulan we get Murugan. Murugan is a famous god in South India, also known as Kartikeya, who was the son of Lord Shiva. So Murulan, it becomes Murugan, and there are famous temple, Murugan temple in Kerala as well. So inside Murugan temple, people who drink rum are not allowed. So see yourself, you are going to the Murugan temple or Kartikeya temple, and you had some rum before that. So Pujari told you to go out of the temple immediately, because drinking rum inside the temple of Murugan, it is not allowed. So Murulan becomes Murugan, and we linked it with rum, right? Rum is Mizoram for us. Okay, now close your eyes. Okay, I would be saying the name of the national parks, and let us see now how your mind will respond with this. Please don't see on the screen, you just focus on the word. Iravikulam. Iravikulam, column. From column, who was writing the column? Anna Hazare, Annamudi Peak. And what he wrote in that column? About the benefits of eating karela. So Iravikulam, from column it becomes column. Okay, so once the column will come, next things Karela and Anna Hazare will automatically come. Galathea National Park. Gala is throat. What will happen if you take nicotine, right? You will get throat cancer. So Nicobar becomes nicotine. Galathea National Park is in Nicobar Islands. Girna, falling. Who was falling? The lions were falling in front of Narendra Modi. So Gir National Park is in Gujarat, famous for lions. Goru Mara, this you cannot forget. Goru Mara, that is Gore Mara, or killing white people. Who were doing that? Mamata Banerjee sitting on rhino. So it is in the state of West Bengal, and famous for rhinos. Govind Pashu Vihar. Govind Pashu was cow, and where Lord Krishna or Govind was playing with cows, it was in the state of Uttaranchal or in temple. Great Himalayan National Park. So which laptop was working on the Himalayas? It was HP laptop of Himachal Pradesh. Gugamal. Guga, Gunga, the person who cannot speak, and who cannot speak, Sachin Tendulkar. So Gugaman National Park, Maharashtra. Marine National Park. Okay? So Marine National Park, the first thing, if you remember, it was related with kachha. You cannot enter into swimming pool while wearing your kachha. So Marine National Park, Gulf of Kutch. Marine National Park, Gulf of Mannar. Mannar Day. Then immediately Rajinikanth came in front of you. Okay, Tamil Nadu. So Marine National Park, Gulf of Mannar is in the state of Tamil Nadu. Hemis National Park, Hemis. Okay, boat. You were traveling in the boat. Jammu and Kashmir and snow leopard. What you showed to that girl, Hemis? See that snow leopard. Indira Gandhi National Park, Indira Gandhi, Rajinikanth. Nattangi National Park, Nottangi, right? Who were doing the drama? Nottangi, Naga Sadhus, Nagaland. Kale Sar, Kala Sar, or Black Head. Chandigarh, yes, Chandi Mata. Kanha National Park. Now, to whom house Kanha went to ask for makhan? It was Digvijay Singh or Madhya Pradesh. Kangir National Park, Kangar, Kangan. Okay, Kangan. What was made up of Kangan? It was the mug. A mug is Chhattisgarh for us. Kaziranga National Park, Kazi. You can see the image of Kazi, that Muslim leader, spiritual leader. What he used to do? Drink tea, Assam, and sitting on one horn rhino. Let's see the picture of one horn rhino now. That Kazi was sitting on rhino, holding the horn of rhino, and then driving the rhino, and then punishing people. So famous for one horn rhinos. Mahatma Gandhi National Park. Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park. From marine swimming pool, Mahatma Gandhi. And what people were throwing? People were throwing andas on him. So from anda we get Andaman, or anda is egg. Manas National Park. Manas, mass, meat. So what was mixed with meat? Tea, Assam. Maniketan Shola National Park. Shola. Movie Sholay, Walt Gabba was asking Kalia to eat Kerala, so Kerala. Middle Button National Park, middle button of your shirt converted to anda, Andaman. Bhagwan Mahavir National Park, Bhagwan Mahavir Temple on the beach, Goa. Yes, Mauling National Park. Who was doing the bowling there? Arun Jaitley, Arunachal Pradesh. Mount Harrit, Harrit, it becomes carrot. And you were telling your friend to mix carrot in anda curry or egg curry. So Andaman. Mudu Malai National Park. From Mudu Malai, Ras Malai. Who can eat 1 kg of Ras Malai at that time? It is Rajinikanth. Okay, Tamil Nadu. Mukruti, Murti. So whose Murti people were worshipping? Rajinikanth's Murti. Mudalin National Park, Mudalin, Murugan. When you went to Murugan Temple, what happened? They told you to go out because you were drinking rum before that. So Mizoram, Mudalin National Park, Mizoram. Going ahead now, you can open your eyes and we will start with the new national parks. Namdafa National Park is in the state of Arunachal Pradesh. Dafa, it becomes Dava. Dafa, Dava. Dawa is a Hindi word for medicine. So Arun Jaitley owns many medicine stores and sometimes goes there and work also. Now see yourself, you went to the chemist shop or the medicine shop and there Arun Jaitley was selling the medicines. So Dafa, it becomes Dawa, and we link it with Arun Jaitley, that is Arunachal Pradesh. Nameri National Park, right? Nameri National Park, from Nameri, it becomes name or your nameplate which you put in home. So, do you know a person whose name is T. Singh Rathore? Okay, so T. Singh Rathore, just see in front of you Close your eyes, imagine that, okay? Your own world, you're free to imagine anything. So, that nameplate, the name was written as T. Singh Chauhan, and then you surprised, you laughed a lot, like what this name means, T. Singh it at all. So, we are relating nameplate with T. Name, Namiri National Park, T. Assam. Nanda Devi National Park, okay? It is in state of Uttarakhand. Going to the next national park now, Neura Valley National Park. It is in West Bengal. Neura, right? Neura, from Neura we get Neo Channel. Okay, Neo Channel are the favorite sports channels. You get Neo Sports, Neo Cricket. There's so many Neo channels. So, see. Imagine a picture where Mamata Banerjee is sitting in front of TV and she was watching Neo Channel, okay, Neo Sports. You have to see that clear picture. So, who is watching Neo Channel? It is Mamata Banerjee. Nokrek National Park. It is in the state of Meghalaya. From Nokrek, we get Nokrek. Okay, there is Nokrek. When we look at the clouds, we find no cracks. Okay, so when you see to the clouds, they are all very smooth. You will not find any cracks on it. So no crack, we are linking it with clouds or Meghalaya. Now see how easy it becomes for us once we have a picture of each state with us. Otherwise, remembering these 50-60 national parks, you could not imagine. And after this, we will again revise it, and you cannot forget even a single national park. I can bet it. We can guarantee that because we trust your mind, and our mind works like this. The moment we train our mind, it do miracle things. The only condition is you have to be full of concentration during these lectures, these mnemonic lectures. Another national park is Orang. Orang National Park is in the state of Assam. From Orang, we get orange. Okay? Orange fruit. Orange flavored tea tastes really good. There is no orange flavored tea as such, but you have to see that. In the morning, your mom or your wife gave you the tea, and that was of orange color. And then she told you, like, these days in the market, orange flavored tea used to come. So, orange becomes Assam orange. Bench National Park. Bench, we get a bench. One day, Digvijay Singh was sitting on one bench. But it broke up into pieces. Now see that whole cartoon in your mind. Digvijay Singh tried to sit on the bench of a park, but the moment he sat on that, the complete bench broke up and he fall on the ground. So Bench National Park, that is bench, we are relating it with Digvijay Singh. You have to laugh a lot in these sessions. You have to make it hilarious. You have to make it something very stupid because that is how our mind will remember the things. Now, 48 National Park. It is Phawangui National Park. It is in the state of Mizoram. From Phawan, we get Pawan. Okay. Pavan is again a Hindi word for air. Pavan. Pavan, it becomes Pavan or air. So, while making rum, okay, when you make a bottle of rum, passing of air is very important to maintain the alcohol level of the rum. So, see a bottle of rum and see you are passing air through that, okay. Pavan, it becomes Pavan. Air. We are relating it with Mizoram or bottle of rum. Pin National Park. Okay, it is in the state of Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is HP laptop. So once you open your HP laptop, so just you are opening the HP laptop. And the moment you open, you found so many pins were there on the laptop, and then you suspected like who will do this job? Why people will put so many pins on my laptop? So Pin National Park, we are relating it with Himachal Pradesh or HP laptop. Rajaji National Park. It is in the state of Uttarakhand, and our picture for Uttarakhand is temple. So all rajas go to the temple. It's very easy. All rajas or all kings, they used to go to the temple. And Raja National Park, Rajaji National Park, it is in the state of Uttarakhand. That is temple. Nagarhole National Park, it's state of Karnataka. Nagarhole, we get hole in Nagar. Nagar is city. Okay, it's again a Hindi word for city, Nagar. So when Rahul Dravid hits a ball, see yourself when Rahul Dravid is playing cricket and he hit a ball, that ball has such a high velocity that it creates hole in the city. See that whole realm. Okay, the Rahul Dravid playing cricket, he hit a ball and he hit it so powerfully that it makes holes on the roads of the cities. Okay, so it makes hole in the city. Nagar hole, hole in Nagar, that is city. Nagar hole National Park, we are relating with Rahul Dravid, that is Karnataka for us. Rani Jhansi National Marine National Park. Moment we hear marine, it becomes swimming pool to us. Let us see now what Rani Jhansi would do. Rani Jhansi hid herself from the Britishers in the pool and was throwing andas on them. So Rani Jhansi, she went into the pool to hide herself from the Britishers, and then Rani Jhansi was throwing the andas or eggs on the Britishers. So Rani Jhansi on pool, that is Rani Jhansi Marine National Park, and what she was throwing, anda, that is Andaman and Nicobar. One more national park, if you remember, Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park. Okay, Mahatma Gandhi was also sitting in the swimming pool and people were throwing andas on him. So Rani Jhansi Marine National Park is in Andaman and Nicobar. Ranthambore National Park. From thumb, we get thumb. Okay, it is in the state of Rajasthan. So picture for Rajasthan for us is camel. So camel showing thumb to you. Just see, camel is standing in front of you, and that camel is showing thumb. Okay, thumb, Ranthambore National Park. We are relating with camel. Thumb, camel, Rajasthan. Saddle Peak National Park. It is in this Union Territory of Andaman. So saddle becomes sad. If you feel sad anytime, eat anda and all your sadness will go off. So imagine yourself one day you were feeling really sad, you were really depressed, and then your mom told you, like, you eat andas, you eat egg, so all your depression will go off. So saddle, it becomes sad. And when you are sad, what you do? You have to eat anda or egg. 55th National Park. It is Salim Ali National Park and Jammu and Kashmir. You went to Kashmir and you chose the boat of one person named Salim Ali for their stay. Okay, so see yourself going to Jammu and Kashmir, searching for a good houseboat, and one person named Salim Khan. You ask his name, what is your name? He told you Salim Khan. Okay, Salim Khan. Okay, then you said, okay, Salim, yeah, we will stay in your houseboat only. You have to give us a good price. So Salim Ali National Park, it is in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. We are relating a person, Salim Ali, a hypothetical person, or you, if you know someone by the name of Salim Ali, then you can see him owning a boat in Jammu Kashmir. Sanjay National Park. From Sanjay, we get our Bollywood actor Sanjay Dutt. Okay, Sanjay Dutt in one meeting fought with Digvijay Singh. So Sanjay Dutt fighting with Digvijay Singh in one meeting, and Sanjay Dutt is such a bodybuilder, he threw Digvijay Singh out of the meeting. So Sanjay National Park, it is in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Sanjay Gandhi National Park is in the state of Maharashtra. Sanjay Gandhi was the son of Indira Gandhi. So Rajiv Gandhi and Sanjay Gandhi were the son of Indira Gandhi. So when Sachin Tendulkar was a kid, Sanjay Gandhi gifted him his first bat. So see Sanjay Gandhi gifting Sachin Tendulkar a new cricket bat when he was just a kid. Sariska National Park. From Sariska we get risk. Okay, so riding on top of camel is very risky and it can topple any time. Okay, so if you ride on camel, the way camel walks, it is really terrible, and it's really risky to sit on camel because you may topple any time and you will fall on ground. So Sariska, risk, we are relating what is risky, sitting over camel. So camel is Rajasthan. Satpura National Park. From Satpura, our image will be of Satpal Maharaj. Satpal Maharaj, if you don't know, Satpal Maharaj actually is a spiritual leader, Hindu spiritual leader, and also he was the member of parliament of Raj Sabha. Satpal Maharaj influenced Digvijay Singh when he was in Congress party, and he was the member of parliament from the Congress party itself. So Satpura is Satpal Maharaj, and he influenced Digvijay Singh by giving him all of satsang, the good things, telling him all good things, and Digvijay Singh really followed him. So we are relating Satpura, that is Satpal Maharaj, with Digvijay Singh. The 60th state is Silent Valley National Park. Okay, so Silent Valley National Park is in the state of Kerala. Okay, picture for Kerala for us is Kerala. In one party, after eating Kerala, all guests become silent because no one was expecting Kerala in the party, and suddenly they found one tail like lion growing from them, and they were all looking like monkeys. See that picture now. You went to a party, a big party, and people, they were giving you karelas to eat. They made karela vegetable for you, karela curry. But you thought, like, who make karela curries, yeah? And parties, they should have given some paneer and some other good stuff. So after eating that karela, all people became silent because nobody was expecting to eat karela. They all came to the party to eat some good food, but they were given karela. And suddenly, they found one tail. Okay, tail like lion, it started growing on their body. Okay, so they all were looking like monkeys. So what are things we got here is, first is Kerala, state of Kerala, silent, the all guests, they became silent after eating Kerala. Silent Valley National Park is in the state of Kerala, and this national park is famous for lion tail macaw. Macaw is a species similar to as monkeys, right? So they were all looking like monkeys, and one tail, lion like tail, start growing from them. This is the picture of lion tail macaw. Okay, and this is particularly found in Silent Valley National Park. And where Silent Valley National Park is, it is in state of Kerala. Sirohi National Park. From Sirohi we get Sir. Sir is our head. Or from Sirohi we also get sir, your teacher. Okay, sir. One day your sir gifted you a diamond, and you felt so happy because of your good performance. Your sir, your teacher, he gifted you a diamond. So Sirohi, from Sirohi we get sir. Okay, sir is Sirohi. See the first three letters, sir, sir. And your sir gifted you a diamond for your good performance. Simply Pal National Park. From Simply Pal we get sim, mobile sim. Okay, now our picture for Orissa is Jagannath Puri or Lord Jagannath. So special mobile sim comes which using which you can talk with Lord Jagannath. So see yourself buying a mobile sim, and with that mobile sim you can talk with Lord Jagannath, right? So Simply Pal sim, we are linking it with Lord Jagannath of Odisha. Tadoba National Park. From Tadoba we get tobacco. Okay, Tadoba is tobacco. It is in the state of Maharashtra, and our picture for Maharashtra is Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar perform ads for not using tobacco. So Sachin Tendulkar doing ads for not eating tobacco. So Tadoba National Park, we are linking tobacco with Sachin Tendulkar. Valmiki National Park. It is Valmiki Rishi or Valmiki Ramayan, and it is in the state of Bihar. So Nitish Kumar reads Valmiki Ramayan daily in the morning. So see yourself, Nitish Kumar, reading Valmiki Ramayan or pray to the Valmiki Rishi, sage Valmiki, in the morning. So here we finished all the national parks of India, obviously important national parks, and let us see now how much we can recall. Now you have to close your eyes and let us see how much you can recall, and just note it down how much you are not able to recall. It cannot be more than 10 to 20%. Close your eyes now, okay? Don't look into the screen. Trust your brain, trust your memory. Anshi National Park, Anshi, Antakshari. Rahul Dravid, right. Balfakram, Parakram, courage. Meghalaya, clouds. Bandav, Dhav, Dhavan, Digvijay Singh. Bandipur, Bandi, Bandhi, prisoner. Rahul Dravid. Batla, Batla, bring the bat for what? To cut the jhadis. Black buck, black belt. Gujarat, very good. Buxa, Bua, whom we used to call Bua, Mamata Banerjee. Camp Bell, camp. Nicotine. Chan Dolly, Dolly, doll. Sachin Tendulkar. Dachi Gum, Dachi, Chachi. Jammu and Kashmir and Hangul. Desert National Park, Great Indian Bustard, right? And one more thing with Great Indian Bustard or Great Indian Bastard, it is Gulf of Kutch, Kutcha. Dibru, Damru. Can you see that image of Damru? And who was doing with that Damru? It was Malika Sherawat. What she used to do? Drink tea, Assam, and play with a duck, wood duck, which was having white wings. So white winged wood duck. Dundhuwa National Park, Dood, Bulayam Singh Yadav. Idavi Kulam, Kulam, Kolam. Anna Hazare, Karela. Gala Thia National Park, Gala, throat, Gala, nicotine. Gir National Park, Girna, falling. Gujarat, Narain Modi, lawyers. Goru Mara, Gore Mara, killing white people. Mamata Banerjee, rhino. Govind Pashu Vihar, Govind, Lord Krishna, his favorite Pashu. Cow, temple, right, Uttarakhand. Great Himalayan National Park, Himalayas, what was working there? HP laptop. Guga Mal, Gunga, who was Gunga? Sachin Tendulkar. Marine National Park, Gulf of Kutch, Kutcha, okay. Marine National Park, Gulf of Mannar, Manna Day, Rajini Kant. Hamis, boat, and snow leopard. Indira Gandhi National Park, Rajini Kant was given the job to protect the national parks. Natangi National Park, Notangi, drama, Naga Sadhus. Kalesar, Kalasar, blackhead, Chandi. Kahna National Park, Lord Kahna, Digvijay Singh. Kangar National Park, that is Kangan, okay, Kangan, Chhattisgarh, Mug, okay. Kazi, Kaziranga National Park, T and one horn rhino. Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park, Mahatma Gandhi swimming pool, Anda, okay. Manas National Park, Mans, meat, tea. Maniketan Shola National Park, Shola, Shole. Gabbar Singh, Karela, okay, Kela. Middle Button National Park, Middle Button, Anda. Bhagwan Mahavir National Park, Temple of Mahavir, Goa Beach. Mauling National Park, Bowling, or Arun Jaitley. Mount Harrit or Carrot, Carrot, Anda Kari, Anda, Andaman. Mudumalai, Ras Malai. Rajnikanth. Mukruti, Murti. Again, Rajnikanth. Muralin, Murugan. Temple of Murugan. Ram, Mizoram. Very good. Nam, Dafa. Dafa, Dava. Medicine. Who were owning the medicine shops? Arun Jaitley. Nameri, nameplate. Can you still see? T. Singh Rathod. Okay, name Nameri. T. Singh Chauhan. T is Assam. So, Nameri National Park. This is really funny. T. Singh Rathod. So, Nameri becomes nameplate. Okay, Assam. Nanda Devi National Park. Nanda Devi National Park, Uttarakhand. Okay, don't open your eyes, just see whatever I'm saying. Nanda Devi National Park. Anything coming to your mind? Nanda Devi National Park? No, because we intentionally left this national park just to make you realize, see how national parks, which we converted into pictures, right? We instantly get the states in which they are the placed or the important animals associated with them. But Nanda Devi National Park we left. And now when this Nanda Devi comes in front of you, your mind is black. See how your mind is working now. Okay, let's go to the next national park. Close your eyes again. Nellora Valley National Park, Neo Lera, that is Neo Channel, Neo Sports, Mamata Banerjee. No crack, there was no crack in which thing? Clouds, Meghalaya, Megh. Orange flavor, tea, okay. Bench, whom we related to bench? It was Digvijay Singh. Favangui National Park, Pavan, air, which thing we related with air? Bottle of rum, yes, Mizoram. Pin National Park, pins, where you found the pins? Himachal Pradesh, HP laptop. Rajaji National Park, where all Raja go? Temple, Uttarakhand. Nagar Hole, holes in the Nagar or holes in the city. Dravid, can you see that picture? Dravid playing cricket. Rani Jhansi Marine National Park. Rani Jhansi in the swimming pool, throwing andas. Yes, Andaman. Ran Thumb. Who was showing you the thumb? Camel, Rajasthan. Saddle Peak National Park. Saddle sad. When you become sad, what you do? Eat egg. Salim Ali National Park. Salim Ali, you remember that person whom we met in Kashmir for his houseboat? Salim Ali, right? National Park in Kashmir, Jammu and Kashmir. Sanjay National Park, Sanjay Dutt fighting with Digvijay Singh. Sanjay Gandhi National Park, the son of Indira Gandhi, he gave up a bat to Sachin Tendulkar when he was a kid. So Sanjay Gandhi National Park, Maharashtra. Sariska risk. What is the risk? To sit on top of camel. Sariska risk, we link it with camel. Satpura National Park or Satpal Maharaj, whom he used to influence, Satpal Maharaj, Digvijay Singh. Silent Valley National Park, right? Silent Valley, what things we remembered? Karela and one tail which was growing from you. So lion-tailed macaw and Silent Valley National Park and Karela, that is Kerala. Sarohi, Sar, your teacher, he gifted you diamond, money, right, precious stone, Manipur. Simply Pal National Park, mobile sim, you bought mobile sim to talk with Lord Jagannath, Jagannath Puri, that is Odisha. Tadoba National Park, tobacco, who was doing the ad for tobacco, not using tobacco, Sachin Tendulkar. Valmiki National Park, who used to read Valmiki Ramayana daily in the morning? It was Nitish Kumar. Okay, so see, just a few minutes and we completed all national parks. Do the revision in 12, 24 and 36 hours and you cannot forget these national parks. Now whenever Silent Valley National Park comes in front of you, the who became silent after eating karela and what happened to them, a lion tail started growing from their backside. So these things you cannot forget now. It is in your mind. Simply Pal SIM, mobile SIM, it is Lord Jagannath. Nameri, okay, Nameri nameplate, what was there? T. Singh Rathore. So T with Nameri National Park, that is Assam. Let's go ahead to the next session of this lecture, which is about the minerals in India. Now there are two aspects for minerals in India. First is the actual production of minerals in Indian states. And second is the total reserves of minerals in that state. So what we are going to do in this part is to tell you the reserves of minerals that in that particular state. So first, starting with non-metallic minerals, and our first non-metallic mineral is mica. And our picture for mica is Mike, speaking Mike. Okay, so we will see the three top states which have the largest states, largest reserves of mica. So mica is Mike. See the picture of Mike. Nitish Kumar was speaking on the mic while eating biryani, and suddenly one camel came from somewhere and took away the biryani from him. And then Nitish Kumar was thinking, like, what happened to me? He was speaking on mic. Nitish Kumar, see an image where Nitish Kumar is speaking on mic and he was eating biryani, and suddenly some camel came and he camel took away the biryani from Nitish Kumar. So the top three state is Bihar, Nitish Kumar, biryani, that is Andhra Pradesh, camel, that is Rajasthan. So three states which have largest reserves of mica, it is Nitish Kumar, Bihar, Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan. Limestone. Limestone is lime or lemon for us. So the top two states here are, lemons are used a lot over biryani. You ordered one biryani in a hotel and people, and you were using a lot of lemon. You were squeezing lemon over the biryani, and then this biryani is given to the camel. Okay, this biryani which is full of lemon, okay, it's a favorite food of camel, so it is given to the camel. So lime stone it is lemon, lime, lemon, biryani, and then camel, that is Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan. Dolomite. Dolomite, we get a doll. In Jagannath Puri, we have a doll of Lord Jagannath, which was gifted by Digvijay Singh. So, Jagannath Puri, we have a doll of Lord, and that idol, you can see it as a doll also, that idol of Lord Jagannath as a doll. So, that doll was gifted by Digvijay Singh. So, two states with largest reserves of dolomite are Odisha, Jagannath Puri, and Digvijay Singh, which is Madhya Pradesh. Asbestos. So asbestos, we get SS Bank. Okay, asbestos, it is Axis Bank. SS Banks are being made fireproof by mixing cement with biryani. Okay, so when they construct any SS Bank, the building of SS Bank, they mix cement with biryani. So they are two things which we are remembering here is, asbestos is a mineral which is made to use fireproof materials. Okay, so asbestos is used to make fireproof materials, and by mixing cement with biryani, it is Andhra Pradesh. Okay, see yourself now in cement, they are mixing biryani and then making the building. So biryani, Andhra Pradesh is the state which is having the largest reserves of asbestos or SS Bank. Gypsum, it is gypsy. Okay, gypsy is a four-wheeler, I think you all know that. You have a picture of gypsy in front of you. So Only with gypsy we can go around in the desert of Rajasthan, and that's why it is also known as the boat of Rajasthan. See yourself, you are traveling in gypsy in the desert of Rajasthan, and that is why gypsy is also known as the boat of Rajasthan. So for gypsum we get two states, Rajasthan, and second is the boat, that is Jammu and Kashmir. Diamond is fine in place Panna in Madhya Pradesh, right? So Panna, it is pan for us. We remembered one more thing with Panna. Do you remember pan? What we linked it with? Cane. We remembered it with cane, linked it with cold wing cane. That is river can. River can flows to Panna National Park. Okay, so Panna, it is pan. So these days pan also come with diamond. So you went to a pan shop, and first thing which we remembered, he gave it in a can, the pan, and this time he gave a diamond also with the pan. Okay, Bellary bell. From Bellary, it's a place in Karnataka, Bellary bell. All diamond shops have very good bell system, okay, your ringing bell system for security. So diamond, Panna, that is pan, and Bellary, that is bell. So diamond shop, jewelry shops, they have a very good bell system. Graphite, our image for graphite will be grapes, okay, angur in Hindi we call. So in Jagannath Puri, it suddenly started raining of grape juice. So you went to Jagannath Puri, and suddenly you find grape juice, it's falling like a rain from the clouds. So rain in Jagannath Puri of grape juice. So Odisha is the state which is having largest reserves of graphite. So let's have a recap, fast recap. Mike or Mica, Nitish Kumar, biryani, camel. Okay, so Bihar, then Andhra Pradesh, then Rajasthan. Gypsum or gypsy, desert, boat. Dolomite, doll, Jagannath Puri, and it was gifted by Digvijay Singh. Asbestos, SS Bank. Okay, SS Bank, it is made fireproof by mixing biryani with cement. So Andhra Pradesh, and it is used to make fireproof materials. So this is how, now as you have remembered national parks, these things also you cannot forget. Now the second category of minerals, it is nuclear minerals. First we talk about the non-metallic minerals, and what are non-metallic, metallic, nuclear, these all things we will touch upon. We will see the science and technology part. So uranium, first mineral is uranium, and from uranium we get urine. Okay, your urine place, or these are the normal shulab shochales which you get around bus stations and railway station. So one day Nitish Kumar went to the shulab shochale. He went to the shulab shochale, and there he saw one jadu, a magic happened there. Jadu is a Hindi word for magic. So there he saw big magic. Okay, and what magic he saw, that you think yourself. Okay, so jadu, from jadu we get jadu guda mines. Nitish Kumar going to the urine place, that is uranium, and there he saw one jadu guda mines in Bihar. It's famous for its uranium production. Next mineral is thorium, and thorium, it is found in the bauxite sands of Kerala. About these minerals we will talk when we will talk about the nuclear technology. Okay, so let's go ahead now. Metallic minerals, metallic mineral, first is iron ore, and for iron ore our picture will be simple iron rod, because we know, we have all seen an iron ore, iron rod, and we have the picture of iron rod, lohe ki rod, in our mind. So we got a special iron rod from Jagannath Puri. It was blessed by the Lord Jagannath, and that iron rod we used to cut jhadis. Okay, jhadis are the plants, and we also called Rahul Dravid to help us to cut these jhadis, but he said he can't come as he is enjoying in Goa beach. So I then thought we linked first with Jagannath Puri, then to cut jhadis, okay, and then finally we called Rahul Dravid, who was enjoying on Goa beach. So four states in sequence of their largest reserves of iron ore. First one is Odisha, second one is Jharkhand, third one is Karnataka, and fourth one is Goa. Now mind you, here we are talking about the largest reserves, okay, only reserves which that state has. The actual production for these states, it may vary, okay. This thing we will see when we will talk about the Indian geography part, where we will talk in bit depth about these ores, these minerals, okay. Second is manganese ore. From manganese we get magazine, okay, a magazine. Related with Jagannath Puri, we all know like these institutions, they publish their own magazines periodically. So magazines related with Jagannath Puri is published every month, and Rahul Dravid, he is a regular reader of that magazine. And once Rahul Dravid gifted it to Digvijay Singh to just give him the idea of the religious world, but he refused it. Digvijay Singh told Rahul Dravid, yeah, you give it to Sachin Tendulkar, I don't require any religious book because I am an atheist. So magazine, we first started with Jagannath Puri again, magazine of Jagannath Puri. Rahul Dravid was a regular reader of that magazine. He gave it to Digvijay Singh, but Digvijay Singh refused it and told to give it to Sachin Tendulkar. So for manganese ore, the fourth states which are having largest reserves, first one is Odisha, second one is Karnataka, third one is Madhya Pradesh, and fourth one is Maharashtra. Bauxite, it becomes Boxer. So boxers, so all boxers play at Jagannath Puri, and they eat a lot of biryani. That is how they build their stamina and their body, and then they invite Narendra Modi for fight. So boxers playing at Jagannath Puri, eating a lot of biryani, and they invite Narendra Modi for a fight. So Narendra Modi also in the ring fighting with the boxers. So three states for the bauxite, boxer, it will be Jagannath Puri praying again Odisha, second would be biryani, that is Andhra Pradesh, and third it would be Narendra Modi, that is Gujarat. Fourth is copper. From copper we get cop or a police. So cops were patrolling on camels, okay, you have seen in desert the cops, they do patrol on camels. So they shot Digvijay Singh by mistakes. Okay, they saw somebody from far, but they couldn't recognize he is Digvijay Singh, and then they shot, thinking like he is some nefarious person. So cops were patrolling on camel, and they shot Digvijay Singh. This time, cops were also holding Junjuna in their hands. Okay, Junjuna, it's a toy, it's a kid toy which we use to give it to kids and they become very happy, Junjuna. So for copper, the two states are Rajasthan, that is camel, they were patrolling on camel, and they shot Digvijay Singh, that is Madhya Pradesh. So the first state is Rajasthan, second in Madhya Pradesh, and they were having Junjuna, Junjun district in the state of Rajasthan. It's famous for its copper production. Chromite, and chromite we get crow, and for the crow we have a picture of crow in our mind. So Lord Jagannath sometimes take the form of crow and fly away. So see Lord Jagannath, and he's taking the shape of crow and flying away. So for chromite, the state which has the largest reserves is Orissa. Nickel, and from nickel we get Nick cartoon channel. Nick is again a cartoon channel which you can watch on your cable TV. So cartoon film on Jagannath Puri on Nick cartoon channel. So you have to see that on Nick channel, you were seeing a cartoon film based on the story of Jagannath Puri. Nick cartoon channel, Jagannath Puri, Odisha. Lead, zinc. Lead, from lead we get leader or cheerleaders. The cheerleaders, the beautiful girls who used to cheer us when we play cricket or football. So cheerleaders were wearing zawarat. These zawarat is a word, Hindi word again, which is jewelry. To cheer the actor Uday Chopra. Uday Chopra is again a Bollywood actor. In Dhoom series, you might have seen Dhoom, Dhoom 1, Dhoom 2, Dhoom 3 now. So Uday Chopra, who used to assist Abhishek Bachchan in that film. So cheerleaders, they are cheering Uday Chopra after wearing lot of zawarats. Right? Zawarat are jewelry. So zawar mines on Udaipur. From Zawarat we get Zawar mines, and from Uday Chopra we get Udaipur. So Zawar mines in Udaipur are famous for lead zinc production. From lead we get leader or cheerleader. Another metal, gold. Rahul Dravid was wearing gold chain on his shirt collar, on which he donated in temple Hundi. Hundi, do you know? These are the boxes which are kept in the temple where you donate the cash or other things. Particularly, Hundis, they are famous in South Indian temples. So, Rahul Dravid was wearing the gold chain and which he donated in the temple Hundi. So, from Hundi, we get Hutti mines. Okay, Hutti mines in Karnataka Kolar district. From Rahul Dravid, we get gold. Rahul Dravid is Karnataka. And Hutti mines in Kolar district of Karnataka. Tungsten, right? From tungsten, our picture is tongue. So Sachin Tendulkar can even use his tongue as a cricket bat. To see yourself, Sachin Tendulkar, he's taking his tongue out and then hitting the cricket ball. Okay, so tungsten, tongue. Sachin Tendulkar using his tongue as cricket ball. Now you can take a rest. Each half an hour you can pause the video and you can roam around, drink a water of drink a glass of water, and then again come back to the class, because concentrating for so long it becomes difficult actually sometimes. So you can pause the video, you can come back again, you can again start it. So next mineral we talk about will be coal. Let's see a story about coal now. Coal, koila, we all have a picture of koila in our mind. Coal. So coal grows on jhadis, okay? They are grown on jhadis. Jhadis are the plants, shrubs. From there, they are taken to the Lord Jagannath temple and made into the shape of mugs, which are then used by Mamata Banerjee to drink coffee. So coal, first thing is, they grow on jhadis. See an image? Coal growing on jhadis. After that, you take out from jhadis and then you take it to the temple of Lord Jagannath. Lord Jagannath, there, then they are converted into special mugs. So, see a mug which is made up of coal, a black mug, right? And in this black mug, Mamata Banerjee used to drink her coffee. So, coal, we saw Jharkhand. Jharia, Odisha, Jagannath Puri, Mug, that is Chhattisgarh and West Bengal. So these are the four states in sequence which are having the largest reserves of coal. Coming to petroleum, and now you don't worry, you are not forgetting anything. I am going fast here, but you don't worry. Once we will revise it, everything will come to your mind. It is my promise. Now we come to petroleum. Petroleum, our image is simple, petrol. First is Digboi. It's a place in Assam. Digboi. Dig is digging, like digging the earth, and we get petrol after digging the earth, right? So Digboi, petrol. Nahar Katia. Nahar, we get Nahar. Nahar is a Hindi word for canals. Nahar. Petrol flowing in canals. Petrol flowing in Nahar. Right? Nahar is a Hindi word for canals. Moran or mortin. Moran, our picture will be mortin. So mortin, mosquito repellent, is made up of petrol. Now see yourself, you are using mortein mosquito repellent, and suddenly you were feeling the smell of petrol. Feel that smell, and then you thought like, okay, this mortein, it is made up of petrol. So morgan, our image for morgan is mortein, right? Mortein mosquito repellent is made up of petrol. Ankleshwar. Ankleshwar is a place in Gujarat. These are the all other places where we find petrol. So for petrol, we are going it with place. Ankleshwar is ankle, your ankle. So we should massage with petrol during ankle pains. So you're having ankle pain and you are doing massage with petrol. Ankle, Ankleshwar, massage with petrol. Mehsana. Mehsana, we get model Sana. Sana Khan. Sana Khan, she came Big Boss also. She's a model. If you want to know more about model Sana Khan, you can go to YouTube or you can Google also Sana Khan. You will find lot of good picture, beautiful pictures of Sana Khan. So the model Sana Khan used to drink petrol to look hot. Okay, so Sana Khan, Sana, Mehsana, Mehsana, we get Sana, and Sana drinking petrol to look hot. Dholka, from Dholka we get Dhol. Dhol is again instrument, right? Dhol. See, now people, they smuggle petrol in dholes. Okay, so Dholka, Dhol, and what people were doing with that Dhol? They were smuggling petrol. Kalol, from Kalol we get Kajol, Bollywood actress Kajol. So Kajol working in a petrol pump. You went to a petrol pump, and the Kajol, the Bollywood actress, famous actress Kajol, she was filling the petrol for you. So petrol pump, Kajol was working. Kalol, petrol. Kosamba. Kosambha, we get Sambha. Right? Now there can be two images from Sambha. One can be Sambhar, Idli and Sambhar, and second can be Sambha. Sambha was a character in again in the film Sholay. So I think Sambha would be a better image for this. So Sambhar, Kosamba, it becomes Sambha or Sambha. Sambha made up of petrol. Okay? So you went to one hotel and you ordered a dosa sambar, and that sambar, it was made up of petrol. Rava Fields or Ravan. Rava Fields is in the area of Krishna Godavari. Okay, it's famous for its oil exploration. So Ravan, Rava, our picture will be Ravan. So Ravan fighting with Lord Krishna to get some petrol. Rava. Ravan fighting with Lord Krishna because it is in Krishna Godavari Delta, Krishna Godavari fields, to get some petrol. MBA fields, right? This is the latest addition now in Rajasthan. We are getting doing the oil exploration, and it's the MBA fields. You can go to Google and you can find MBA fields, and you will come to know what M means, B means, and A means. This will be the homework for you. So MBA in petroleum technology. There are so many petroleum universities which are coming up, and they are giving Master of Business Administration, that is MBA in petroleum. MBA fields in Rajasthan. Another mineral is tin. So from tin we get tin sheets. Right, tin sheets, we all know. So tin sheets being made into mugs. So tin sheets being made into mugs. So tin, we are relating with mug, that is Chhattisgarh. Before we go into agriculture, let's have a quick recap here. Now you close your eyes, please. You close your eyes. You should not open your eyes, otherwise you cannot find out like what benefit you are getting out of this course. Mica, mic. With mic, which all things are coming to you now? Mike, Nitish Kumar, biryani and camel. Right. Limestone, lemon. With lemon, what all things are coming? Biryani, then camel. For biryani, it is Andhra Pradesh, and camel, it is Rajasthan. This is fast for us now. Dolomite, doll. Doll, it is Lord Jagannath Puri idol, doll, gifted by Digvijay Singh. Right. One more doll we remembered, if you don't forget it, it was the national park in Maharashtra. So, that you remember, Sachin Tendulkar was playing with dolls. Asbestos, SS Bank, which SS Bank, what things are coming to your mind? First is fireproof building, mixing cement with biryani. So, asbestos, it is Hyderabad, okay, or Andhra Pradesh. Gypsum or gypsy, gypsum, gypsy. What all things come into your mind with gypsy now? Desert, Rajasthan, and boat of desert. Boat is Jammu and Kashmir. Diamond. With diamond, what all things are coming? One is bell, and another one is panna, pan. So pan and bell. Graphite, grape. Where it started veining of grape juice? It was at Jagannath Puri. Uranium, urine place. Who went to Sulabh Shachalaya, that urine place? Nitish Kumar, and he saw Jadu there. Jadugura mines in Bihar, Nitish Kumar. Thorium. Which thing is coming to your mind now? Thorium. Are you cannot answer this? Why? I will tell you the reason. Because for thorium, we didn't do the mnemonic. Okay? For thorium, we didn't have any picture. So, see the difference here. For other minerals, how quickly your mind is now processing the information. But suddenly, when something which you don't have the picture, like thorium, we didn't have any picture, your mind couldn't say anything. You couldn't give you any output. Now, again, close your eyes. Don't open it. Iron ore or iron rod. Which all things are coming to your mind? Jagannath Puri, Jhadi, Rahul Dravid. You called Rahul Dravid to cut the jhadis. Goa Beach, but Rahul Dravid was enjoying in the Goa Beach. So if you are seeing the correct pictures, if you are seeing the live pictures, you cannot forget the things. But still, if you are not able to recall the things, that's a problem. Like, that means you are not thinking in pictures still. You have to look for the pictures. You have to see for these awkward pictures, stupid pictures. Okay? Next, manganese ore, magazine. What all things come to your mind when magazine comes? Magazine, Jagannath Puri's magazine, Rahul Dravid, Digvijay Singh, but Digvijay Singh refused, Sachin Tendulkar, Maharashtra. Bauxite, boxer, Jagannath Puri, eat lot of biryani and fighting with Narendra Modi. Copper or cop, police, they were patrolling on camel, shot Digvijay Singh and Jhunjhuna. Okay, so desert, that is camel, Rajasthan, Digvijay Singh, Madhya Pradesh, and Jhunjhuna district in Rajasthan. Chromite, crow. The moment you say crow, the picture of Jagannath Puri, the Lord Jagannath temple, it should come. Crow, it's Orissa. Chromite. Nickel, Nick cartoon channel. Which cartoon was coming? It was of Jagannath Puri, Odisha. Lead, zinc, lead, leader, cheerleader. Zawarat, Udaipur, Uday Chopra, Uday Chopra. Right? Gold, gold chain. Who was wearing that gold chain? Rahul Dravid. And what he did? He donated in the hutti, hundi of the temple. So, Hutti mines in Karnataka, Kolar district. Tungsten, tung. Who was using the tung as a cricket bat? Sachin Tendulkar. Tungsten, tung. Maharashtra. Coal. So now coal, koila, when it comes to you, Jharkhand, Jhadis, Lord Jagannath converted to mug, and Mamata Banerjee was drinking coffee on it. So the four states. Digboi, digging petrol. Nahar Katia, Nahar, canals. What was flowing in the canals? Petrol. Mortin, it was made up of petrol. Ankleshwar, ankle, what you do with ankle pain, massage with petrol. Mahasana, model Sana. Sana, what you used to do? She used to drink petrol to look hot. Dholka, dhol, smuggling of petrol in dhol. Kalol, kajol, where the kajol was working, it was in the petrol pump. Kosambha, sambar, sambar made up of petrol. Rava fields, Ravan. Ravan was fighting with Krishna to get the petrol. So Krishna Godavari basin, we find Rava fields. MBA fields, MBA, it is petroleum in Rajasthan. Tin sheets, tin sheets used to make mugs, right? Chhattisgarh. So congratulations, we have covered the minerals in India as well. Just do the revision, 12 hours, 24 hours, 36 hours, and you know now, like you need not open any book. You will just say coal, and with coal, Jharkhand, Lord Jagannath, and from Lord Jagannath, mugs, and then West Bengal, that is Mamata Banerjee, will come to your mind immediately. Let's move ahead to our next topic, which is the agriculture in India. When we start with agriculture, we have to first get familiar with two terms, that is Kharif and Rabi. These are two other growing seasons about which we will talk about when we'll talk about the concepts in agriculture. So for Kharif, our image will be of Rafi. Kharif is Rafi. Kharif, Rafi. Rafi, the famous Bollywood singer. Rabi, it is Rabri Devi. Okay, so Kharif is Rafi, Mohammed Rafi, right? A very famous Bollywood singer of the past. He is dead now. So Kharif, it is Rafi, Mohammed Rafi, and Rabi, it is Rabri Devi. Rabri Devi, we all know, wife of Lalu Prasad Yadav. Let's start with first rice. Rice is chawal. Rice, we daily eat rice, so that is going to be a picture for rice. So people used to throw rice when Mohammad Rafi used to sing, right? So now imagine Mohammad Rafi singing on the stage and people were throwing rice on him. So rice is a ra kharif crop. It is not a rabi crop. It is a kharif crop. So rice is a kharif crop. Mamata Banerjee now is fond of eating rice, but one day what she did was she prepared lassi just for Mulayam Singh Yadav. She prepared lassi from rice. Okay, so Mamata Banerjee eating rice. Just see Mamata Banerjee eating lot of rice with the favorite Bengal fish curry. So she's eating lot of rice, and then she prepared lassi for Mulayam Singh Yadav. So West Bengal, Lassi is Punjab, and Mulayam Singh Yadav is Uttar Pradesh. These are the three highest producing states for rice. So rice, first thing is Kharif crop, Kharif, Mohammad Rafi, Kharif Rafi. So Mohammad Rafi, it's a Kharif crop, and three states are Mamata Banerjee, Lassi, and Mulayam Singh Yadav. Second is wheat. For us, wheat will be atta, from which we prepare chapatis, so atta. So Rabri Devi runs one atta chakki. So see an image where Rabri Devi, she was working in one atta chakki. So wheat or atta, it is a rabi crop. It is not a kharif crop, right? It is a rabi crop. And what it means, we will see when we will talk about the conceptual part. Mulayam Singh prepares special lassi, which he used to give to Yana Gupta on their first date. Okay, so With atta, Mulayam Singh prepares lassi. Mamata Banerjee used to prepare lassi from rice. And here, Mulayam Singh is preparing lassi from wheat, that is atta. And this lassi, special lassi of wheat, he used to give to Yana Gupta when they went for their first date. So, three states, Uttar Pradesh, lassi, that is Punjab, and Haryana, that is Yana Gupta. Another is maize. Maize is bhutta, right? Corn. Corns. So, Muhammad Rafi singing with bhutta in his hands, that is corn in his hands rather than mic. So, see that picture now? Muhammad Rafi singing with a bhutta or with a corn in his hand rather than a mic. So, maize, again, it is a kharif crop. We are linking it with Muhammad Rafi. Rafi is kharif. Kharif is Rafi. Right? Muhammad Rafi. So, we have linked already rice. People were throwing rice on Muhammad Rafi. That is kharif crop, rice. Wheat, we linked it with Rabi, Rabri Devi. And now again, maize, that is corn. Okay? That is bhutta. We are linking it with Muhammad Rafi. That is, it is a kharif crop. Now, Dravid likes cooking with corns. Okay? Dravid likes cooking with corns. Corns is maize, we know that. And one day, he prepared a corn biryani and shared it with Tendulkar. So, Dravid likes cooking with corn. One day, he prepared a corn biryani. Corn made up of corn. He used a lot of corn to make the biryani and shared it with Sachin Tendulkar. So, three states, Karnataka, Rahul Dravid, then biryani, that is Andhra Pradesh, and Tendulkar, which is Maharashtra. So, rice, can you think of rice now? Mamata Banerjee, lassi, and Mulayam Singh Yadav. Wheat, Mulayam Singh Yadav, lassi, Yana Gupta. Maize, that is corn or bhutta, kharif crop. Rahul Dravid, biryani, Andhra Pradesh, and Sachin Tendulkar, Maharashtra. Bajra. From Bajra, our picture will be Baja. Bajra, Baja, band Baja. Right? Band Baja. Lot of people sitting on camel came to meet Mulayam Singh Yadav and they were playing the Baja. Okay? They were playing the bands. So, lot of people sitting on camel, they were playing the Baja and they came to meet Mulayam Singh Yadav. So, camel, Rajasthan, and Mulayam Singh Yadav, Uttar Pradesh. So, Bajra, which is Baja, first state will be Rajasthan. Camel, people came on camel, top of camel, playing different Bajas or different bands to meet Mulayam Singh Yadav, that is Uttar Pradesh. Cereals, now all cereals put together, our image for cereals will be Cerelac. Cerelac, which we used to give to infants, right? It's sort of a food powder for the infants. Now, Tendulkar went to a shop to buy a Cerelac for his baby. Dravid was also buying the Cerelac. But he was buying the Cerelac not for his kid, but for his camel. Okay? So, Tendulkar went to buy a Cerelac for his baby, right? Rahul Dravid was also there buying for this camel. So Sachin Tendulkar, Rahul Dravid, and camel. Sachin Tendulkar, Maharashtra, Karnataka, and then Rajasthan. Barley. From barley, our picture will be of parley. Parley ji biscuits. So Mulayam Singh Yadav was doing ad for parley ji and saying, if your kids will eat parley ji, they will get this height of camels. So barley is parley ji. Mulayam Singh doing the ad, saying the kids will get the height of camel. So, Uttar Pradesh and camel, Rajasthan. Barley, we are linking. First state is Uttar Pradesh and second is Rajasthan. Moving on to sugarcane now. Sugarcane, we all have an image of sugarcane. Ganna, right? In Hindi, we call ganna. Sugarcane, Mulayam Singh changed his party sign with sugarcane because once he saw Tendulkar playing with sugarcane instead of bat. So sugarcane, Mulayam Singh Yadav changed his party sign as sugarcane because he was seeing Sachin Tendulkar playing with sugarcane instead of cricket bat. So Mulayam Singh Yadav and then Sachin Tendulkar, we are relating it with sugarcane. You have to see that picture now. I'm going fast, but you have to view all the pictures in your mind, the moving pictures, and I think now your mind is trained to do that. Cotton. Our picture for cotton will be a cotton bud, right? So people never used to put cotton in their ears when Muhammad Rafi used to sing. So here again we are relating cotton with Muhammad Rafi, and Rafi is Kharif for us. Kharif is Rafi. So cotton is a Kharif crop. Narendra Modi always used to wear cotton clothes, same as Sachin Tendulkar. So Narendra Modi wearing cotton clothes, and also Sachin Tendulkar, you see white clothes they used to wear when they play cricket matches. So Sachin Tendulkar first was Narendra Modi. So cotton growing state, number one is Narendra Modi, second is Sachin Tendulkar, that is Maharashtra. Jute, it is our picture for jute will be juice. If you are feeling a bit tired now, you can stop the lecture here and you can watch this day now from tomorrow. But important thing is you can revise these things. You have to revise these things, and maybe your mind is tired now. Because what happens is these mnemonics will actually make your mind work, and you must be noticing like these days you are getting a very good sleep in the night when you do this mnemonic practice. So jute, our picture will be of juice. Golden juice is made only in India. So a juice which is of golden color, it is only made in India. So jute is known as the golden fiber of India. That is why golden juice is only made in India. Once during elections, Mamata Banerjee got angry and she threw a glass of juice over Mulayam Singh. And then Mulayam Singh thought she should have thrown tea instead of that. So jute, juice, golden juice in India, Mamata Banerjee getting angry, throwing glass of juice over Mulayam Singh. Mulayam Singh thinking she should have thrown tea, right, instead of juice, because juice is more expensive than tea. So she should have thrown tea instead of juice. So three states, Mamata Banerjee, that is West Bengal, we are relating it with jute. Mamata Banerjee, then Mulayam Singh Yadav, Uttar Pradesh, and then tea, that is Assam. Going to the next crop, that is tobacco. People should not split tobacco and biryani. So biryani, imagine people splitting on biryani. Tobacco, that is really bad. Splitting tobacco anywhere is very bad. So biryani, Andhra Pradesh. Groundnut, our image will be of cricket ground, it becomes cricket ground. Muhammad Rafi used to sing in big grounds, right? See yourself, Muhammad Rafi was singing in a big ground. So groundnut, we are relating it with again Muhammad Rafi, that is Muhammad Rafi's Kharif crop. Narendra Modi inaugurated one big cricket stadium and then distributed biryani to the followers, and later Rajnikant showed stunts in the ground. So Narendra Modi in Gujarat, he inaugurated a big stadium in Gujarat just to show like how Gujarat is progressing in compared to other states, and there he distributed biryani to his followers like who came there to attend the event. And then later he also invited Rajnikant, who will do a lot of different stunts because he is such a superhero in that big cricket big ground. So groundnut, four informations. First information, it is a Kharif crop. And then three topmost producing states, first one is Gujarat, then Andhra Pradesh, and then Tamil Nadu. Next state is mustard. Next crop is mustard. So mustard, our image is of mustard oil. That is a yellow oil. I think you all are aware of mustard oil, or we in Hindi, in North India, we call sarso ka tel. Okay, so yellow oil. So Rabdi Devi take mustard oil massage. See Rabdi Devi taking the massage from mustard oil. So you see here, we are linking mustard with Rabdi Devi. That is, it is a Rabi crop. It is not a Kharif crop. Okay, mustard oil or mustard, it is a Rabi crop. And one day, camel was taking the massage of mustard oil from Yana Gupta. So Yana Gupta was giving camel the massage with mustard oil, and Digvijay Singh was feeling jealous seeing that. Because Yana Gupta is so beautiful, so Digvijay Singh was feeling jealous of that. So with mustard, it is camel who was taking massage from Yana Gupta, and seeing that, Digvijay Singh was getting jealous. Coming to the next, it is soya bean. Soya beans, we all know soya bean curries we used to eat. So Digvijay Singh eat lot of soya beans, and that's why he has such a cunning mind. So soya bean image you have, you link it with Digvijay Singh. Digvijay Singh eat lot of soya bean. Sunflower, from sunflower our picture is flower. Once David put a flower in his hair, and seeing that, people started throwing biryani on him. So David, like what the women do, he put up a flower on his in his hairs, and he was not looking good. So people started throwing biryani on Rahul David. So sunflower, flower, Rahul David, that is Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh, that is biryani. So top two, first one is Karnataka and second one is Andhra Pradesh, that is biryani. Next one is tea. Okay, so Assam tea is most famous, and it is also favorite of Mamata Banerjee, and she has employed Rajnikanth to get high yields. Assam is most famous for tea, right? So number one is Assam, and it is also the favorite of Mamata Banerjee. If you remember, Mamata Banerjee used to prepare magical tea for whom? Bangladesh cricket team also. So Mamata Banerjee is the second, and what Mamata Banerjee did, she employed Rajnikanth, because Rajnikanth is a superhero. He is super efficient, and whatever he do, he will do it very fast. So to get the high yields, like high production, high yields, right? So she employed Rajnikanth. So three states, Assam, West Bengal, and Rajnikanth Tamil Nadu, where Tamil Nadu has the highest yield, right? Highest yield means area. Tamil Nadu has smaller area under tea production, but it is giving more production than rest of the states in comparison to their areas. Next is coffee. We have all heard about Coffee with Karan. It's a famous talk show, Coffee with Karan. Now, what about Coffee with Karan? What about now Coffee with Dravid instead of Karan? So, Karan Johar hosts a Coffee with Karan talk show, but Dravid started his own talk show, Coffee with Dravid, and in that coffee, he mixes some Kerala juice as well, and that is yuck. Now you went to the talk show of Coffee with Dravid, and there Dravid mixed Kerala juice into the coffee. That is very bad. So Dravid and Kerala, that is, first is Karnataka, and second one is Kerala. Turmeric, it is turmeric cream. So spreading some turmeric cream over biryani. For turmeric, our image is turmeric cream, and spreading some turmeric cream over biryani. So for turmeric, the state which is producing it is biryani, that is Andhra Pradesh. So here we finish the agriculture part, and you might have not realized, but actually you have completed almost, if you say for the agriculture part, almost 70% of the part you have finished. Only 30% is left, which we will talk about the various requirements to grow a particular crop, what moisture it requires, what type of soil is required, what type of weather is required. But 70% of job is already finished, because once now I will say wheat, whether wheat is a rabi crop or it's a kharif crop. Wheat, Do you remember we discussed about wheat atta? Who was owning that atta chakki or the wheat flour mill? It was Rabri Devi. So wheat is a Rabi crop. Okay. Mustard. Mustard is a Rabi crop or it's a Kharif crop? Mustard oil massage, who was taking? Rabri Devi. Again, it's a Rabi crop. So just do the revision now, and you have completed national parks. Nameri National Park is in which state? Nameri, nameplate, T. Yes, it is Assam. You cannot forget it. Simply Pal, SIM, mobile SIM, used to talk with Jagannath Puri. Right? Mahatma Gandhi Marine National Park, Andaman. Camp Bell, Camp, Nicobar Islands. Middle Button, Andaman, Anda. Okay, so Great Indian Bustard, Great Indian Bustard. So Desert National Park and Gulf of Kutch, that is Kutcha for us. So we'll finish the lecture today here itself, and we are missing here some of the other parts of geography, Indian geography, which we will discuss later when we will talk about the physical geography, that is the mountain ranges, some endangered species. These all things we will talk in the next part, next phase of Indian geography mnemonics, and here we end our Indian geography mnemonics phase 1. So hope these all four series of lectures have changed the way you think and you memorize the things. Okay, so thanks for tuning in. You can write mail to us, you can call us, you can take the appointment for whatever doubts you are getting in the course. So, thank you for watching.